something really interesting to do today. And yeah, I am doing a video. Fuck.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even.
What's up, everybody? My camera has died like 3 different times. So if I keep looking at it, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to make sure it's still on. So today I have a 25 questions tag. I've seen a lot of people do this for their first few YouTube videos. And if this goes good tomorrow, I'm going to get Trey to, we're going to do the husband and wife tag, and that should be seriously interesting. But I'm going to go ahead and get started. Question number one is, what is your middle name? My middle name is Jane. My full name is Martha Jane. I was named after my grandmother on my dad's side. She passed away before I was able to meet her. She passed away before I was born, but I am named after her. Question number two, do you like school? What kind of question is that? Who likes school? Homeschool and public school? Who likes school? I mean, come on. Number three, what is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is sweet tea. I'm having it right now. Number four, what was the last song that you listened to? This was called Live or Die by Lil Xan and Noah Cyrus. Have you ever seen a red flower? Have you ever seen a gold flower? Huh. That's the last song that I listened to. That's my favorite song. Number five, what would you name your child / children? I'm not going to share the girl's name because I've never heard it before, and it's really interesting to me, and I just don't want to share that. But if we had a boy, we would be naming it David Wade. David after his, Trey's grandpa, and Wade after my dad. Number six, sports. I don't like sports. I don't like playing sports. I don't like watching sports. It's just annoying, and I just could care less about it. My camera died. Sorry. Number seven, favorite book. My camera's fixing to die again. Favorite book. It's called Happiness to Hypothesis. It's talking about, like, conspiracy theories and stuff like that. Number eight, favorite color. My favorite color is purple. Number nine, my favorite animal. My favorite animal is obviously a cat. I'm going to skip number 10 because I don't have an answer to that. Number 11, favorite holiday. Okay, obviously Christmas and Halloween. Number 12, favorite cereal. I don't eat cereal. Have you ever been, number 13, have you ever been out of the country? Yes, I've been to the Bahamas. I went on a cruise when I was like 11 or 12. Number 14, any siblings? Yes, I have a half sister and a half brother. Number 15, do you speak any other language? No, I can speak some Spanish, but no, I'm most fluent in English. Okay, my camera died, so I'm having to use my phone, so if the quality's not as good, then I'm sorry. But I think I was on number 16. My favorite store is Michael's, obviously. Number 17, what is your favorite restaurant? My favorite restaurant is Red Lobster. Number 18, do you have any favorite YouTubers? Yes, I do. Casey Holmes and Nicole Guro or something. I'm butchering the hell out of her name. I have no idea how to pronounce her name, but she's awesome. Number 19, what is your favorite movie? My favorite movie is called Beautiful Mind. It's about this guy who has like grown up his whole life and not realized that he had schizophrenia, and then, you know, he got married or whatever and was teaching a class like a history class or something, and he started seeing this little girl and this old man, and the old man pretty much like worked for the government and was trying to get him to like set codes or something. It's called A Beautiful Mind. It's about a guy who has schizophrenia. It's really cool. Number 20, what is your height? My license says I'm 5'3", but by now I'd say I'm probably like 5'5". 21, what is your zodiac sign? My zodiac sign is Aquarius. I was born on February 3rd. I love my zodiac sign. Okay, number 22, three fears. So my first fear is drowning, because I've almost drowned like 50 times my whole life, and that's my fear. Like, if I die, like, I'm not scared of death, but if I die, I do not want to go out while drowning. Fear number two is Trey dying before me, because I couldn't live like that, and I'm sorry for the people that have lost a spouse or a loved one really close to them. Fear number three, I'm scared to spiders to an extent, like if they drop down on my head or something, but I'm not scared if I see a spider in my house to kill it, you know what I mean? So, I'm not scared of death. Oh yeah, my number three fear is being in a car wreck with my friends and me being the only one alive. That and drowning tops it all. Okay, number 23, how do you feel on drugs and alcohol? Okay, this is a touchy subject. I'm not for meth, I'm not for crack, I'm not for heroin. If you're on those drugs, get off of them. You're not doing anything but hurting yourself and hurting your family. Or pills, you know, droxies, drugs, stop doing them. They're doing nothing but ruining you and your family. As far as, no, I do not think marijuana is a drug. Technically, it's classified as a drug in the United States, or some states, I guess. My opinion on marijuana is, it might be, you know, classified as a drug, but I don't really like to harp on anyone. But, so that's my feeling on drugs. Alcohol, I don't really see a problem with alcohol, because I drink sometimes, very so seldom. On the weekends, I have a problem if you drink like every single weekend, every day of the weekend, to where you're spending $150 to $100 a weekend on just alcohol. There's no sense in that. That's immature. But like, just drinking every once in a while, no, I don't see a problem with it. Okay, number 24, the last thing that I bought. The last thing that I bought was today, and I bought toilet paper. Number 25, favorite brand. I don't have a favorite brand. I'm like Walmart, Goodwill, fucking Burlington. I'm all that all the way. Anything that fits me and fits my body shape, I'm all for it. So that was it for my 25 questions about me or whatever. And I just wanted to make something cool. And I've seen a lot of YouTubers do those videos when they're first starting out. And tomorrow I want to do me and Trey tag, like a husband and wife tag, and see what like we remember like from like years ago, because we've been together for like 5 years or something. I want to see like who remembers and what, you know. Hopefully I'll get some good feedback on this video, so tomorrow everybody can see what husband and wife tag. I think that would be pretty cool. I honestly just want to see what he remembers. Oh, that's horrible. I just want to see what he remembers. And some of the questions that I'm going to ask him were on this video, but he doesn't watch my videos, so y'all will be able to be like, you know, like, bitch, like, she answered that yesterday. Like, we know the answer to that question. I just think it's going to be fucking hilarious. What you want? I mean, we're going to do it. Okay, look, I don't care if you give me good feedback or not. We're still going to do that, because I want to know what he's going to say. But I'm going to go and edit this because it's going to take me 10 years because my camera died like 50 times and now I'm having to use my phone. So hopefully I'm going to get some batteries tonight. Maybe. I don't know. That or a charger. Look. Oh, shit. Yeah, see. That's not a good way to treat your camera, is it? But look, this is the USB it takes. But I don't even know if that works. Like I've never used that to charge it. I just changed the batteries. And it takes 4 batteries, but there's only 3 in here. But it doesn't matter because they're all dead. But yeah. Thanks everybody for watching this about me, questions about me video. I cannot wait to do a husband and wife tag. That's going to be fucking bomb. But yeah. I love y'all. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video.